God damn it. It's typical. Just typical. I'm on it!
Yeah, we'll do. Thought I was just a sarge. He looked very happy. Probably had a session, if you know what I mean, right? Anyway, I left the pistolas for you to pick up at the front desk. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they are beauts. Actually,
Sheriff never tells me when a new one arrives. Welcome to the force.
Tied.
Oh, bullshit! I want to file a formal complaint. Why do they have to drive down Main Street anyway? They can take another road!
Sorry, Dustin, but you gotta take it up with City Hall. They're the ones greenlighting the convoys.
That guy, is he...
Hey, so who's the mystery guy?
Skurky looked unusually pissed off.
John Skurky?
Oh, fuck!
We're taking over your town.
Who the fuck are you? This is my fucking town!
Let him know we're serious.
Ow! Don't shoot me! I'm the sheriff! Ah!
Christ! What a dipshit.
Where have I seen him before?
This is a waste of time.
At least the target won't be able to get through this way. Come on, let's move out. We need to sweep the parking lots. Our window of opportunity is closing fast.
Thank you. Thank you. is Rabbit. I'm at the checkpoint. Setting up shop at 45 degrees southwest. Over.
Roger that, Rabbit. Get in position. We'll flush out the target. Over.
Behave in an orderly fashion.
Doesn't make any sense. How can he just give us the drop on?
What'd you expect? The guy's a ghost.
Why do you think he's been the agency top man for all those years?
Scalpel. Under the hammer.
We shouldn't be out here, man. It's bad luck hunting him.
Cool it.
sir.
Church.
Last time, where's Victoria?
Oh, go fuck yourself! Blackwater Park! Blackwater Park!
Thank you.
47.
Tom, I need a new suit.
Oh, Mr. 47. What a pleasure. Oh. Yes, yes, I can tell. You need a new suit. Now, please, follow me. Come this way, come this way, come on. Come to my dressing room. Please, step inside, 47. I'll just wait up here. It's quite an improvement over your old suit. Look, handcrafted wool, reinforced seams, invisible stitching, and, of course, silk linings.
Dickhead, where's the girl?
Oh, Layla. See? Girl's a one piece. You want to keep her that way? I want to see 10 million right now, like we agreed.
Well, now about the money. I don't have that kind of signing authority.
You what? You don't have what? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, no, no, no. See, that's not how this works, partner. Because you better find someone who's got the authority right now, or the deal's over. You got the three.
Well, let me talk to my superior.
Three.
The fuck? Fucking asshole, what the fuck are you doing? God damn it.
Did that upset you? I'm sorry.
Oh,
Well, the fun's over, honcho. $10 million right now. And you fuck with me, it'll be $10 million more. Throw in the split tail.
Okay, asshole. You made your point.
You're a nice piece of ass, honey. What are you doing with Limp Dick?
Pig.
You have no idea.
Hey, fuck off! Where's the girl?
Hey. I'll give you a call in a little while. I'll let you know where you can find Victoria. Come on, darling. Making money makes me horny.
You gave that psychopath our money just like that?
Yeah, well, he's not as dumb as he looks. Nobody outruns the agency.